Hey guys, Mr. Plastic Guy here. This is a full version of the crossover me and Justin Animation. So yeah guys, and this video to be different, like not like this video is the same video like a long time ago, but I put something new in this video. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video guys. So, see you later, guys. Wait, what the heck?
Hey, what's up? Well, what time is it?
Okay.
Not is everywhere! It's time to counter our dimension. Robert, your charge I was gone.
Okay, sir.
Not so fast. Got the E!
Wait, what the heck?
It's time to stop you!
Don't worry, don't worry.
I know, it's just being funny.
Get them!
Yes, sir. Tommy, you be destroyed.
Hey!
What?
Heck yeah! You're too late. Always send a porter in here. Wait, why are you on? Wait, why are you going? I might.
No.
My back. Robo, you look completely different. But I do as well. Oh, what happened?
Well, it looks like that we're in another universe.
Oh, crap! Dr. E must have triggered something with his gun that sucked us inside of another portal. How are we gonna get back now?
You won't.
Wait, what?
Hey!
You pathetic fools. You think that will stop me?
Get off of me!
You will die the same way your friend will. Prepare to die.
Oh no.
Stay away from them. You're here. Why won't you just die?
Don't make me do with the same thing I did to you, friend. Okay? Leave these people alone.
I will return, my friend. Soon!
Who are you? My name's One Funny, but there's no time for that. Come with me.
What is this place? Hello, Dr. E. Looks like you got my invite.
Who the hell are you?
There's no time for that. But I need your help, Doctor.
And why would I help you?
Well,
power crystal. I need that!
This thing is important to you. I'll give it back when you help me. Or else...
What the... What are you?
It's kill or die.
Do you ever have friends that you look up to?
Oh, yeah, I did. I did have this one friend. His name was Colin.
I was his partner. And those news reports behind you is what happened to him.
I'm so sorry what happened.
Don't be. It's alright. Oh, Lucy, your friend woke up.
Robo? What happened?
Dylan, you were knocked out from a dragon.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Wait, Robo?
Robo, where's Power Crystal? I just had it!
It looks like that dragon took it.
Wait, for real? Oh, that's the only way to getting home.
Don't worry, I'm pretty sure I can help you guys.
But how?
We'll find a way.
Hey dude, what are we doing here? I left some supplies here, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna meet them.
Sorry to ask, but who used to live here?
Oh, my old girlfriend.
Hey man, don't feel bad, alright? She's in a better place now, and you gotta forget about the past.
Thanks. Does anyone else feel like it's quiet?
Get away from me! Get away from him! Hey!
Pathetic fools.
Oh crap.
Hey!
You really think you'll stop me? You, Dylan, are in my top list. I'll just kill you now.
Wait, what the hell?
Stay away from us, or else.
Ah, Phoenix, I am just here to give you all a message.
Yes, yes, it's finally working.
Finally. Ah, Professor Yi.
Yes, sir.
Are you finally done working on the project?
No, not exactly. But I've been working on these. And these tentacle arms are actually useful. They could help us do-
Useful? These looks like junk to me! This is what I asked for. You better make me what I wanted. Or else...
He thinks he could just push me around because he's strong. Well, I still got some tricks up my sleeves.
Wait, you're telling me that you're from another universe?
Yes, but unlike you guys, I came here for a mission. Something that I was told to do.
Wait, how was your universe like?
Oh, if you only knew how terrible it was. Dreadful. Pain. All that is over now.
Sorry to hear all that, but we really don't have much of a plan.
Yeah, but we really need a plan. We can't just go out there defeating the dragon without an idea. We're gonna die.
Well, I do know this way how to make contact.
Okay, are you sure this is going to work?
Well, I mean, my ex used to do this to help my nightmares.
Wait a second. Do you have nightmares?
I really hope you know what you're doing, man.
I'm positive. Send me asleep.
Where are we?
This place is what I only have.
Why did you crash Dylan's universe in mine's?
I did that for a reason.
And what reason is that?
Well, you guys are just a bait.
Wait a second. What do you mean, bait?
I'm here to take revenge of the god that threw me away like I was just a bag of filth.
Who might that be?
Goliath. Goliath is a member I used to know.
So you brought us here just to get through him?
Exactly.
We will stop you. It's just a matter of time until we do.
It's a matter of fact until they die.
Wait, hey dude, are you alright?
Hey dude, what happened?
I don't know. He said that we were the bait.
Wait, what do you mean that we're the bait? Like, the bait for what?
He said that we're the bait for something bigger that he wants.
But how was I explained to stop him? We still don't even have a plan.
Guys, I think we might fight.
Wait, what do you mean by fighting?
Look, hear me out. Something that he wants to take revenge of is something that must be so important to him that it might be important to us.
I think he might be going somewhere. And this is our only chance of going home.
I don't know about this.
Well, it's our only option. What about you, Golden Freddy?
They're right. This is our only option. We failed so many attempts and we couldn't do it. So you know what I say? Let's go get this dragon.
Not today. What's he got? Go!
Looks like all three of you decided to come and die.
Not exactly. Everyone, go!
Time to get rid of you. For good.
Robo, I think we won.
Not exactly. What?
Well, isn't this your friend, Dylan?
Leave him alone, Dr. E. You may have defeated Voldred Smear, but I have the brains and technology. Look at me now. Powerful. And I think your friend wanted to say something. Dylan, please, don't do this. Poor choice of words. You think you can stop me? I have more technology now. You know what? I don't have time for this.
Oh, crumbs.
But kill them all.
Go ahead, Fred, are you okay? Get up, man, please. Come on, man, hold me down, come on.
Wait, please.
Dang, this thing is heavy.
Phoenix, you came. I thought I was a goner.
We still have work to do. Come on.
I need a little help here. How we're gonna stop that thing?
Don't worry. I recognize right computer hacking. Let's go.
Robo, go!
At least you guys came.
Your ass not staying down.
Wait, what about Dr. E?
Don't worry.
I got him.
That doesn't belong to you, Dr. E.
Plushy guy.
You actually thought of facing your fears.
Look, you don't want to do this.
Ah, but I do. Just as I thought, you'd be easily pushed down. You're weak. You're nothing, plushy guy. Oh, if you mind, I have a world to take. What the?
You're wrong, Dr. E.
You can't defeat me, plushy guy. With the power of the power crystal, you're nothing against me. Put this into good work. Wait, what the? Why isn't this working? No, my creation. It's time to send you back. How does it only work on you? The power crystal is part of me. Only I receive its power. Oh, no, no, no! Steady, steady, right there.
Guys, have you seen Dylan?
No, not exactly. I see them. Hey guys, looks like I made it.
Dylan.
It's alright, buddy. I got you. Thank you guys for everything.
It was our pleasure.
Hope to see you guys around.
Alright, all this stuff.
So why do you need all this?
Well, I need it for my arrival.